I was young, I was keen. I had a burning ambition to be a folk singer, a dope-smoking swinger, singing songs that were full of tradition. So I bought a guitar and I practiced real hard. I wasn't good, but I was willing. Then to my chagrin, a young man came in and he said, "Will you sing some Bob Dylan?" I said, "No, no, a thousand times no. I'd rather see my life's blood spilling. I'll sing anything, even God Save the King, but I just won't sing any Bob Dylan." Well, I struggled on with my guitar. I travelled real far, trying to gain recognition. I sang the Wild Rover from Dundee to Dover in pubs, clubs and seamen's missions. For 22 years I've travelled the road. I'll tell you the pace it was killing. But wherever I went, from Scotland to Kent, they would say, "Will you sing some Bob Dylan?" I said, "No, no, a thousand times no. I'd rather see my life's blood spilling. I'll sing anything, even God Save the King, but I just won't sing any Bob Dylan." Well, I struggled on, but the magic was gone. Oh, listen, is there anyone here from Australia? No, okay. I struggled on, but the magic was gone. I just had a big sense of failure. So I thought I would go to where all failures go, and I went on a ship to Australia. We landed in Sydney, and the sun had shone down on a view that was lovely and thrilling. Then seeing my case with a smile on his face, customs said, "Can you sing some Bob Dylan?" I said, "No, no, a thousand times no. I'd rather see my life's blood spilling. I'll sing anything, even God Save the King, but I just won't sing any Bob Dylan." Ever since then, again and again, I've been asked the same boring question. Now I usually reply in my own quiet way with a rather indecent suggestion. Well, the crunch came one night in a local hotel when I had a young girl who was willing. I put my hand up her dress and she said, "I'll say yes, but first will you sing me some Dylan?" I said, "How many roads must..." I said, "No, no, a thousand times no. I'd rather see my life's blood spilling. I'll sing anything, even God Save the King, but I just won't sing any Bob Dylan." Well, I'll tell you, my friends, that was the end of all my traditional aspirations. If being a folkie meant stopping my nookie, there was one way to end my frustration. So the very next night, in another folk club, well, the audience around me was milling. I took off my coat and I ruptured my throat and I sang just like Bob Dylan. Well, the audience went wild, man, woman and child, and clapped till their poor hands were bleeding. And they said, so to speak, that my style was unique and just what the folk scene was needing. So all you young folkies who play a guitar, if you want to attain the top billing, just murder good prose and sing through your nose, and then you'll sound just like Bob Dylan.